Hello there. If you are one of the students who are aspiring for a law education in India after standard 12th, then the Common Law Admission Test or CLAT is one of the most common entrance examinations that you must be planning to appear for. Traditionally, the CLAT has been a 200 multiple choice questions test format paper to be attempted in a span of 2 hours. The CLAT tests you in 5 basic areas, which includes basic knowledge of English, including vocabulary, grammar, and reading comprehension skills, basic commercial mathematics as taught in schools till standard 10th, logic, which includes both analytical and verbal reasoning, your general knowledge and current affairs, and legal aptitude and awareness. Traditionally conducted on the second Sunday of May every year, the CLAT is the examination that you must be clearing to get into the national law universities and some private colleges of India. Wish you all the best. Have a good day.